Today we have Army Cadets, Sea Cadets and Scouts to take part in this year's RNLI Sandcastle Challenge.
Tell us, Aunt Bram, is it true that you do train at midnight in St Mary's Bay Beach for this event every year?
Absolutely. I have to wait till midnight so no one finds me. It is my secret hobby.
Cadet McQuirk, he's 17 and he's attempting to get the most sandcastles. I think the Army Cadets have drawn him.
This year's winner for the Shield, the Army Cadets, 1,088.